No, don't get stuck, it's just... Like, any tactics to it. Mm. You've just got to be accurate, get shots off. What happens when the quill comes at you? Do you have to roll away or something?
Maybe.
Because I just got eaten up by some quill. Him say quill.
Let's do this.
I think it's the hardest boss, like, because he doesn't get stuck anymore. Fuck it, that's so hard. I think it's just luck, but that's what it comes to. If there's any ghosts, this guy's the old school gears one. I don't know about all of this shit. But the guy wants to one, that's
let's do this.
I don't know how the fuck he's supposed to do it. I can't put them through. Repeating the arm is down.
Engage!
He came on casual with all to all moments.
Can you get over a barrel?
That minigun at you, which kills you in like three bullets. Then you got Krill flying at you. Then you got Reavers on the side. Like,
let's do this.
Reavers! very inspired. Well, no shit.
Yeah,
what
a big
posse. We're all flying around here. Yeah. Slowly walking towards you. With a fucking hand dragger.
Where is he?
Yeah. Aiming at the wall.
Let's do this.
Oh.
Reavers!
I don't fancy this on inside.
Call them.
Woo!
Hey.
Let's do this.
Half the time he's sending the grill after Dharma. Don't need to talk about it. Or like grenade it.
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Reavers!
Bitches or is it, whatever they call, I don't give a shit. It's just so close. final boss. Like sort of sign, like it needs like a health bar or some shit.
Let's do this.
Get stuck there for quite a while.
Goddamn coalition, man. The fixed arm.
I just go in on casual, just. Then come back.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Dreamers!
Eyes hurt, man.
You know that,
I can just.